Okay, welcome to the second part of the training. In this section of the training, I'll be showing you exactly what I've been able to accomplish using this Facebook marketing skill. Now, when a Facebook page is properly optimized and then built properly, Facebook gives that page preference over other pages. So it means you can reach more people, you can show any business or product or service to more people, which means more sales, more money. And presenting this alone to any business owner will get them to pay you, because they realize that the more customers come in, the more people they can show their business to, the more money they can make. So this is exactly what I sell to businesses, and they pay me well. This is one of the businesses I've worked with. As you can see, this was a review, and this is Mr. Shabak Abraham, and he's the CEO of a music school I built. When I built this page for him and optimized it, that was 2018, he was able to reach more people, he was able to accomplish more. In fact, he gets calls from outside the country. And sometimes our posts reach up to 5,000 people without paying a dime for ads. You know what that means? Facebook will normally charge you before they even show whatever you do to people. But because our page is super optimized, and using this strategy I'm going to teach you in the next video, his business was able to reach more people. We'll get calls from all over the country. We'll get calls from outside the country. I'm going to show you some messages that come into the page every blessed day, every single time. So let's advance. Now this is one of our post reaches. As you can see, we reached 5,650 people with a single post on his page. Its own is a mega, is a super accomplishment, because everybody knows that Facebook will not give you access to 5,000 people except you are doing something right. So these are from organic riches. I'm just trying to show you that this is organic. We didn't pay a dime, not a single kobo. This should cost close to 5,000. Running an ad like this should cost close to 5,000, but we didn't pay a dime, and Facebook showed it to almost 6,000 people, which is just awesome. So here are some messages that come into the page. As you can see, Shabak School of Music here. This person was asking for the account number. He was reaching us from, I should believe, Cote d'Ivoire. So he was telling us that they don't have. We sent him the account number to pay in for our online music training, and he was saying that they don't have GT Bank there. I think it was from Cote d'Ivoire or so. Okay, so here's somebody else. Where are you located? He sent us a message. He's in Kaduna State. And so on and so forth. So we get many messages. He has not even paid a dime running adverts on this page. These are the kind of results we've been able to produce. So he's asking us which part of Zaria. Told him the music school is in Zaria. Yes, somebody, how could I be part? Can I have the form? So we're asking him, where is he chatting from? This person was from Sierra Leone, as you can see here. He was from Sierra Leone. So we get this kind of amazing results. This is somebody else. Thanks, I'm interested in what you post on Facebook. Please tell me about Shabak School of Music and address. So we told him what we do and other things. Is it a boarding house? Somebody was asking if we do training. We have a boarding house. So these are the kind of results you can produce when you know these things. And when you know it, any business will be willing to pay you. I tell you, building just two Facebook pages a month should be bringing in 30,000. And that should get you somewhere. It should be something. Until you learn advanced tactics. I get customers that pay me up to 80,000 now. Okay. So here's one other page I built. The page I built for CTC Academy. We just reached 500 page likes. Ordinarily, Facebook shows your posts to 2% or 2-5% of your page likes. But as you can see in this post, we're able to reach 1,438 people, which is even more than the likes on our page. And we got 285 engagements, which is just awesome. So this, I'm showing you this result so you understand that if you the secret behind making money using Facebook is to produce results for the business owners. Most business owners are interested in sales. They want to make more money. I know what to sell to a businessman when I meet him. I have to, what to sell to him is that you can help him get more people. Most times they will invest in sales, they will invest in marketing because they know that is the best. So thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video.